And this is what your body goes through.